An investigation is underway into an overnight shooting. Two people are dead. Happened around 1 a.m. at a home on 18th Avenue. Now, police say a gunman broke into the home, shot and killed the victims while they were sleeping. Three others were at home at the time. Police say they are not suspects, but are being questioned. No information yet on the suspect, but officers say they have been to this home in the past.
We've been to this residence before on some calls. Whether there's any connection, we don't know yet at this time, but obviously that's one of the things that we'll be looking at, and already have been looking at what those calls are so that the detectives can see what those calls were and is there any connection to tonight's incident.
Also at the crime scene, Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson showed up. Now, he told KCRA3 he goes to all homicides. The mayor says he wants to know what's going on in his city and that no life should be taken for granted.